to Zehir of Turkey. So here is another opportunity for Georgia to get another bronze medal. Lovely standing Saunag on the left to start with. Zehir is trying to get engaged with Nozadze, who is keeping a great distance off his Turkish opponent. He doesn't really want to get too close. That's the reason he didn't want to get too close. Can he finish this off, or is going to be Zehir? He's got long legs. These are the real nerve-wracking moments when you're watching judo. When you can see one is going to go, you just don't know who, and then they're ending up doing some sort of great defense. Second penalty for Zehir. Can he finish it? He did manage to win. Zehir on the one-sided grip. Another great standing Saunag on the left. And continues it again. We'll have to watch out for the one-sided grip. He changed it now. Now some serious great attacks from Nozadze. Two penalties each as we reach the last minute of this bronze medal contest. Coach on the right side from Nozadze, and as Zehir was pushing on to him, he got on the right side. Can be dangerous, and Nozadze is gonna have to stay. There is the Ochigari, we've seen it today. There is a bit of a danger. This is why Nozadze didn't want to get engaged much with Zehir. He's got longer legs, taller. The minute he picks him up, he's got nowhere to hook. He's hanging out, his legs are all in the air, and that's where the danger comes. They didn't give any score for that. Another Ochigari attempt there. Can he finish it off now? And as he had the Ochi, turn back and give in to Zehir. He did turn on the right time. The coach is telling him to just defend. And there is Nozadze going in again. Scoring with an Ochigari for another Mazari. This is unbelievable. And the crowd is up on the stands. That's a Mazari Yuko now. And 8 seconds to go. He's going to have to keep a good distance. He has to. Whatever happens, he's going to have to. And this is it, the end of the bronze medal contest. Unbelievable. Really do some...